minutes of the work session of May the 13th, as well as your regular session meeting minutes of May the 14th. If you would, please review those minutes. If there's any additions, deletions, or corrections, please see Ms. Lovren so that that can be taken care of prior to this evening's meeting. Also, our